Hello, hello, hello. Okay, let's get started. Hi, how are all you peoples? Welcome back to me doing stuff. All right. Let's get started. So I will say I've already started this game, but for the sake of of the stream, I will be starting over. I didn't get that far to begin with, so hey, I'm okay with that.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? So we'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So, I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No, 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 no. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about?
I'll say one thing, this right here. It's a mirror. And it works. Oh my god. That's amazing. That doll's too big.
Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
Hmm.
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
That's nearby.
There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
Okay.
Dad?
What is going on? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Only on my way.
Oh man, not the dog.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Did anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Somebody arrived with them. I think they're sick.
Kind of sick.
Jeez. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you!
Oh my God. You shot him.
Sarah.
Something this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. We have got to get her here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't happening. It's not mine.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, sir. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
The cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, a newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
70, that's where we're at.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House. Right. I'm sorry. They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. About the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were you sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine. Trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, stop. Tommy.
Stop!
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped.
Same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and
what the fuck
Oh my god.
Tommy!
Holy shit!
Can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe! Back up then!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
Look out!
Oh, man. She didn't have her seatbelt on.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Too bad.
We're gonna need to run. Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight. My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians on the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl.
Oh, no.
But...
Oh, no.
Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Please don't.
No.
Sarah.
Oh no.
Move your hands, baby.
Oh.
I know, baby. I know.
I've already seen. Oh.
Listen to me. I know this hurts.
Oof.
You'll be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on.
No. 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 Please. No.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
All right.
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
That's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a firearm at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking around.
Where's Mark there?
He caught him trying to get his fake ration.
Jesus. What'd they do?
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
Business here.
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through it. Thanks.
Oh, shit.
Get out of here! Close it off!
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Thank you.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here.
There'd be light.
You ever notice how
let's grab our gear.
Most people describe Joel as a man with old man rage?
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Only four bullets? What am I supposed to do with four bullets?
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Hey, try over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment be?
We'll meet Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Where are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
I should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
She's gone.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
Oh.
Please.
I'll do what
do. Poor bastard.
Sorry, mate. You gotta go. I didn't even read the thing. I feel bad now.
Head back into the city. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even have to fight them. I just wasted, like, what? A bullet.
Infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you had all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside. Some fresh air. The one thing I love about the outside. I hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
I'm getting close.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Sure, we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Brittany, how you doing today? I heard you
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look
out. Not
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
Yeah, I love you, puppy.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Bye.
You wanna die, bruh?
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. There. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Oh, look at that. Cover fire.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to talk about the snack if you know what's good for you.
Nah, cuz.
We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're gonna pay for that!
Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Not going through here.
Come on.
Give me your hand. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up.
Move, woman.
I meant to tell you, it's down on Jordan Street.
Nice. Let's search the area.
Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about cops? He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay. Down here. You, check over there. Come on. Two ways out of here.
Man down!
Whoa!
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Yeah, boy, a shiv. Oh, yeah. It's getting like prison now.
Our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Don't do this all stealth like, see?
Contacts in the north, or contacts in the south. I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Fucking Robert.
Our rat better be good.
He is in them.
still take my chances in here.
People do not understand the power of the one brick. The brick is truly the strongest item in the game. Yo, Tess, they can see you. What are you doing?
Wait, see that? Over there!
That office. Robert must have run in there.
Let's go.
That old man rage is strong, bruh.
Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way. We almost got him.
What?
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying...
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you? They weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
Find the door.
We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. I know a way around this. Come on. Left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
They've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
Ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
You picked a wrong day to shoot. Yeah.
Good to have you around.
Further now. Go on, get inside. Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
me!
God dang!
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
that's
the best
idea.
Ellie!
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy.
Wait, what?
If I was ever in a jam, I couldn't rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too.
Ooh.
He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
And you, stay close. Let's go.
All the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. Keep up.
I am.
Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity
going.
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Smuggle things?
Yep.
Why, illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! No!
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it.
Signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. It's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see them.
They must have gotten through. Set the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. When you did game this way, you told otherwise, you can.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
So good. I hear him up ahead.
Hold up.
Shit, stay.
Go, go.
Go, go. Fuck. Thank you.
through here. Out of this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh,
God damn it.
Oh, shit. They're in here with us. We can distract them.
Alright.
He's over here! Fuck!
Appreciate it.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
All
heard the man. Hold on up. Let's go, let's go.
Come on.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Tess?
Coming. It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Bats?
Like bats. You
hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
What's that?
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Come on, big guy.
Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Come on.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
And let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
Unbelievable when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone. Alive to meet us.
quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Out of this, come on.
Ah! Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find. Recently infected.
Here we go.
Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
This'll do just fine.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Shit.
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Watch your head. All right, go.
Dolph!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Shit!
Hello. What is up? Ah, nah, bruh. Oh, man. Whew.
The girl.
You left the girl alone? What's wrong with you?
Hold on!
Okay.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, kid? You okay?
Define okay.
Still breathing?
Do your small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? And I'm okay.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
I feel like we're farther away.
Stand back. Alright. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... Thing you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. This.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Over. And there we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Like, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys. I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
You know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Upstairs. You can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. Took out two of my men. Got it. You, take out the door. Yes, sir!
Oh, my God. Tess. We should move.
I got this.
I'll search out here.
You.
Check the hall. Come on, show yourself.
I'm okay. Good God, that no, music was That music was getting to me. Oof.
Stay with me. Come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Gotta go.
Whoa. Come on, Ellie. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go.
Joel, there's the exit.
I can see.
You got me.
Hip. No.
I know you're here.
Wait, is that where I came from, or is this the exit? I think... Oh man, did I go in a circle? Am I lost?
I can't swim.
We'll figure something out. Ellie?
I'm fine.
The works.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. I got it. All right. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
All right.
Why don't you just take me back to my room?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Okay, so I'll probably play up until the town. And then that'll be a nice spot to stop at.
real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a second.
Hey, you, Bill.
Where do you usually meet him?
Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
What is that?
Jam on the other side.
Here, boost me up.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Close the door. Yeah, yeah.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tom.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more important, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Use this. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All
right. Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, so. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Shh, look at this.
Gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find. Don't worry. I got this.
Scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Do you think they ever found each other?
How would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Come on.
Stay close.
Build stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Here they come.
Joel!
Just the rope! Ellie! How's it looking?
No. Wow, my face. This is really hard.
Use some help here.
Hey, it's hard to aim upside down. cut me some slack. Oh my god. My face! What? Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. Whatever.
Which way? All right, we'll cut through. Come on here.
Guys, behind us.
Bill, come on.
What? When? How? Wow.
Oh, shit.
God damn it, they're coming over.
Come on. They're getting through. Keep going this way, through the truck. All right.
Move, Ellie. Move.
Man. That was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around All right. and get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a truck. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, if I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Hey, just let it go.
All right, people, this is where we're gonna have to cut it. Until next time, bye-bye.